Right.
Karma?
That wasn't in last night's reading.
Well, I know. I thought I'd keep everyone on their toes.
But isn't this more theological than ethical?
Perhaps. Who can define karma for me?
Karma is the belief in certain Indian religions that our actions, good or bad, can affect our future lives.
And why would that be important in ethical discourse? Tariq, enlighten us.
Well, it provides, you know, incentive for moral action. Karma is the law of cause and effect.
Exactly. You know, I was just thinking how
interesting... I think you can dig deeper, Tariq.
Karma's basically if you do dirt, then you get it right back.
Yeah, and then just to...
Please. I am interested in Tariq's perspective.
Professor, I'm not sure what you're looking for.
And neither do I, Professor Mogul. What's...
Karma means you cannot escape your sins. No matter how fast or far you may run, they'll always catch up to you. Don't you agree, Tariq?